and for one, it becomes a lifelong fascination.
The first time I saw Bart Falls was in a government sociology class, and I saw a picture of it, and I got really excited and intrigued as to what this feature was.
But Jill wasn't the first to be intrigued with your career. It was first spotted in 1911 by Griffith Taylor, an Australian geologist. And everyone thought that this incredible spectacle was caused by a phenomenon called watermelon snow. Watermelon snow is caused by algae, which grow at low temperatures. The algae produce a pigment that acts as a natural sunscreen. And it's this pigment that gives the snow...